Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we'll see how to download and install OpenShot. That is a video editor in which you can edit your videos if you're using YouTube and if you want to upload videos somewhere. So as you can see on the site itself, that OpenShot video editor, it is an award winning open source video editing software in which you can create stunning videos. You can do many things in this. If you want to check out the features, here's this features. It's cross platform. You can trim and slice. Animations and keyframes also can be added. You can also add video effects. You can add music, background music. You can add audio and whatever you want. You can do all of these things. Even slow motion and time effects can be done. There are many functions that can be done using OpenShot. So today we'll see how to install this OpenShot video editor on your Windows 10 operating system. So as soon as you go to this site, openshot.org, you have this option here that says download. Or here also, here you can see this button is there, download version 2.5.1. Okay, so just click here. And after clicking, they'll ask, first it'll suggest which one is your system. Okay, if you are using Mac instead of Windows, here you'll see Mac. But if you are using some other, you want to download for Linux, Chrome, Mac, Windows, whatever, you have all these features, it is cross-platform app. But as we are using Windows, so we'll just click download here. And our download has started. Here you can see. So as soon as it's downloaded, go to your download section. And here you can see version 2.5.1. Okay, so just hit enter. And here you will see a pop-up says if you want to install, if you want to allow it to make changes. So you just have to click yes. And here you have to select language. So select whatever language you want. For now, let it be English. Okay, you have to select I accept here. This is the file where, it is the folder where your OpenShot video editor files will be stored. So if you want to change it, you can click on browse and change it. Let's click on next. I also want a desktop shortcut, so I'll just click here. Okay, and next, and click on install. Now the installation will start and OpenShot will be installed on our Windows 10. Now here you can see that the installation has been completed. It is pretty fast. It was very quickly done. And now we'll just click on finish and OpenShot video editor will be launched. Okay. Now this is the UI of OpenShot video editor. Now if you are new and you want to learn how to use OpenShot, you can always check it out on YouTube. Or, you know, there are also tutorials here that will, you know, help you to learn OpenShot, what it can do, how you can add things, how you can do things. So if you want to use it, or just click on hide tutorials. It's up to you. Okay. And now you can start using, you know, adding your files from here and then editing them, adding tracks, adding background animation and doing everything that is possible using this OpenShot video editor. Many top YouTubers also use this app or this software to edit their videos because it's pretty much the best app out there for video editing on your laptop. So that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.